It was very frustrating for me. I started losing sleep because, I mean, I should never have been the person in this position. And frankly, I was the wrong person for this position. If anyone is an expert on public relations, on getting attention, on what is effective for driving attention, it is dictators of those countries. And the fact that multiple national governments and presidents felt the need to exploit Facebook on vast scales, to manipulate their own citizenry, without even trying to hide, that speaks volumes about how important they believed it to be, how important this it actually is. I personally briefed him on this matter, and he knew perfectly well that it was not fake, just fake likes. In fact, Facebook did two thorough investigations and takedowns that received media attention based on my work. First, they went to my hosting server and got them to take it down. A few days later, my domain registrar told me that they took down my domain too. I'm still a bit annoyed that I never got my website back, but I don't blame the hosting server. No one wants to make an enemy of Facebook.